The most important thing with a child is to do a careful set of records early on. I think what should be timed most carefully is that first evaluation, not when they're going to have braces. But let's start developing a plan early about what the child might need so that there will be no surprises. You can plan financially, you can plan for when it fits best in their schedule. Maybe they're playing sports and so they want to be in and out of braces before football season starts. We can do that if we plan early.